Can nations congregate, all hungry and vying for success? Winner takes all, and I'm sure this opener will be an intriguing game. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. So the teams are ready to go as we all bask just for a moment in that special feel-good factor you tend only to get on days like this.
Well, cup competitions have been getting a raw deal because of downgraded importance, but these games still offer a hold-your-breath ordeal that can be as good as anything out there. Just listen to the sense of it.
It's Salah!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Oh, stitch defending, but that'll do. So who's he picking out? And it's hoisted clear. Could move up a gear here. That's been won straight back. Mohamed Salah! That is absolutely glorious! Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy! Absolutely thundered in. Keeper, no chance.
Was it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such aplomb.
Egypt take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Well, registering that crucial first goal has now given them more incentive and motivation to take this on.
And the finish! Mohamed Salah plays it forward. It's Mohamed Salah. A lovely bit of skill. Mohamed Salah. Up he gets! Back of the net! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again. Oh, the cross was inch perfect and the header unerring.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it really was.
Egypt have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
The accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
South Africa just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Glued to his feet. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. A real chance to break.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Get the better of his opposite number. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Gets it back. On that, and he's made sure that that won't get through. Brings it forward. Oh, that looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it. Looks to me as though this is probably a little too far out for a shot. Get it forward quickly. He goes long. Well read, he sorted that out. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
South Africa seemed to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
Questions were asked, he's given the answers,
forward it goes. Gets wrestled off the ball. And now they can launch a counter. Crunching tackle. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. And the counter is on. And we hit half-time. So your views on the first half?
Egypt just didn't want the half-time whistle to be blown. Convincing and controlled.
Egypt in control at half-time, 2-0. Things going for the second half. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Timely intervention. Over to the left. Defending was strong and firm.
Mohamed Salah has made his impact already.
Oh, they could break here. Went in for a slide tackle and executed it cleanly. Complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Now chance to break. Dashing forward at pace. Played out to the right. Egypt with his two-goal lead. He's certainly looking much the more assured side. Plays it out to the flank. Aimed low and direct. Tries one! It's anyone's ball. Been taken short. It's a brilliant interception. Massive leap!
Harmlessly behind.
All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Broken through. Is it long? And he's cut it out. Tries to get it forward quickly. That intervention was very necessary. There really wasn't very much in that. Far away from being a telling final ball.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
It's a loose ball. Now it's Mohamed Salah. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Wide to the right. Played into space out wide. Cut out in the nick of time.
Well, to be honest, I think they're all show and no substance. Where's the final product?
Shoots! Yes! And surely that settles it. Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
South Africa making consecutive changes here.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. I think that's happened in this case.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
it goes. Ramadan Sobhi could try cutting inside here. And that's been levered clear. It's being played forward. Well waited. He's got away. Oh, he's got a crucial block in there. It's loose. Who's getting there? That's surely a foul. Free kick.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Going for goal! Oh, that is special! Oh, it really is a finish of the highest order! Oh, that is a bit special. South Africa give themselves a fighting chance, back in with a shout. It'll be a throw-in. Chipped through. He's left his man. Turns and goes back. He's gone for it! A great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And that's it. First hurdle cleared, on to the next one. Your final thoughts, Jim?
They're shaping fairly menacingly. There's an air of confidence and belief growing that'll take a bit of stopping.